So what I'm doing right now is just gonna, I'm gonna charge my main guy so I can consume, not consume, but save fuel, and then just attack with the bark. Nope. Let's charge. Because their damage is not even affecting us. You know? So we'll just save the fuel. Charge up on that. I really shouldn't have done that. I should have searched the area first. I could have missed a lot of things over there. Damn it. Oh no, so I can go back. Okay, let's search this area first. Because we might have maybe missed something, you know? Let's charge it up. So I guess there was nothing. Okay. Guess we're good after all. Nothing there. But battle. If we can flip something. Here. Hopefully that helped a little bit. And this is why you search the damn caves. You never know. kill like maybe three of them and leave one so we can just keep on charging. Let's kill him. Let's kill this dude. I know they don't hit that hard, but annoying that we have to wait for them. Let's kill this dude and we'll just see if these guys can charge up. Charge up, baby. Who's this guy? Maybe someone from side 8? Let's check it out. See who lives in here.
Thank you.
Bro, the story was getting beautiful. Why did you stop? Come on, man. It ain't cool, bro. Tell us some more. My dog is growling. Sorry, baby. I didn't mean to wake you up. I'm just playing some Xenogears, you know? All right, so we gotta get those two sensors. Much stronger. Much, much stronger. That's good. I believe this is one of them. Okay, now where's the other one? Now we gotta go all the way back. Trying to jump down, but it's alright. Maybe if we ask the old guy, and he'll tell us where the second one is. So northwest. There it is. And looky looky. Ooh, we got an iron whip. Use it for more. Yes, sir. Let's get the iron whip in there. Now let's head back to the old man. And that should be it. We should be nope, wrong area. We should be able to exit. See what happens. Yes, sir, that's my gear, boy. What about it? Hey, just tell him the truth. Tell him it's yours. Don't tell him sort of. Own it, Faye. Where did you get it? I'm just borrowing it. Just tell him it's yours, man. Just tell him it's yours. It was badass, though, don't it? This is the host, the spirit of the Slayer. What? God. Slayer of God. That's what you said, isn't it, old man? Your gears are fixed. You have no more business here. This is a bad time for me. Be on your way. Be on your way? Listen here, old man. I guess he just kicked us out. He didn't want to be part of the God Slayer or whatever. I got smashed. guy's pretty strong. Defense down, I'm not that good. Not good at all. Who the hell is this guy? I thought he was a boss or something, you know? One second, guys. Just one second. All right. Let's do this. Oh, shiznit. That's a boss. Whoever that is. Oof. It's a good thing we saved, huh? Look good. drink. Good lord, that's a lot of money. Chill out. Kick your ass. You're hitting for like not even 200, bro. That's not good. That's what I should have done in the beginning. Boosters. Gosh, we run on boosters, bro. Okay, so that's my bad. We were not on boosters. Where's the healing? I ain't getting no heal. What the hell was that?
What?
Yes! Let's go, baby. Whew. I don't know about you, bro. We're pretty close to dying. Oh shit. Oh no. Bro, you've awakened the dark side. God Slayer. Get out of the way, Bart. I'm about to slay his ass. To nothingness, baby. Good job. I just laid his ass, boy. I believe we're free. Let's go. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Let's check out the shop, see what they got. Great products like that, bro. Hook me up. Thank you. Nice ship, bro. Nice ship. I like it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for right now. Crazy story. Until next time guys, be cool, be safe, peace out.